डिसेंबर मंथ फूड टू रिक्वेस्ट डियर बिलव्ड फैमिली मेंबर्स इन क्राइस्ट ग्रेस मिर्सी एंड पीसी फ्रॉम गॉड आवर फादर एंड आवर लॉर्ड जीसस क्राइस्ट डियर फ्रेंड्स इन कोरोना केसेस आर डिप्लेकिंग इन योर कंट्री Everyone look carefully. We are now entering the winter season, but most cyclones in India, these cases a lot of damage to the people due to the flooding. Of the canals and this everyone Christmas wishes to all of you my dear friends please keep in your prayers about food I am trying to do this and 25 children need to buy a new clothes and also 10 widows also need to buying a new clothes please keep in your prayers about this need I my wife we have a lot of troubles feeding for the children and widows Pray for the food, good education for the children and the health of the elderly. I believe that our God will give more blessings to the people and meet their needs. Hope and prayers and lovely, but they do not save the hungry children. Dear family, I will request you my food request regarding the need of children in December 2001. Please keep in your prayers about and your heart. Please show your love for the monthly food needs of 25 children and 10 widows. Please send your gift to our children. Monthly sponsorship, monthly support via PayPal, Western Union, MoneyGram, Raya Transport. Please send your donations through PayPal. May our great living God and servant Jesus Christ give to you strength, understanding, wisdom, love, joy, peace, patience, daily food and water, shelter and protecting from evil. He is a wonderful and glorious name. Amen. Your friend and brother in Christ Ravi, one note request. In the month of October 25, 2001, I went among the people of the agency area for a new ministry. On that day, 90 bags of rice I give on the day. I sent you those photos to you already. I meet the agency area people again on the 25th of this month, of this October month, and their invitations and the 16th December month, there will be worshipping among those people about the birth of Christ worship. and how to be with God worship. I enclose in for November 25th visit photos in the letter. You will send any messages so I can read and explain to them on December 16th. I am trying to hold the gospel meeting among 600 people on December 16th. 150 families need Telugu Bibles. I thought I am trying to arrange food everyone with attached the meeting. Approximately totally financially assistance $1,540. Please keep in your prayers. Everyone is interested, please help me. I will meet again my brother as soon as possible next month. God bless you.